r/AskReddit. If taken literally, what common saying is insane? It's raining cats and dogs. Shit hit the fan. Eat your heart out. Well, shit on my tits and call me Margaret. The way to a man's heart is through his stomach. George Cullen wondered where shit-eating grin came from. I wonder where pound sand in your ass did. Kill two birds with one stone. Speak of the devil. Eat your heart out is straight up psychopathic. Put your money where your mouth is. Money smells disgusting. It would taste even worse, I'd imagine. Keep an eye on this. Please. Yuck. Break a leg. Well, butter my butt and call me a biscuit. When pigs fly. Balls to the wall. Wear your heart on your sleeve sounds pretty brutal. By the skin of my teeth. No point crying over spilled milk. I mean, I like milk and I'd be pissed if someone spilled my milk. Also, if we don't cry over the spilled milk, then what stops us as a people from spilling the milk again? I need to lie down. Fuck me dead. Break a leg. Butterfly in my stomach. Eat shit. Motherficker. I'm dying. A chip on your shoulder. Spanking the monkey. In Russian there's don't pull the bull by its balls. Nothing is impossible. Trickle down economics. You're having a giraffe. These are the people who will sell their grandmothers for a slice in a development deal. Till death do us part. Kill two birds with one stone. Use a gun or bow or something, ya inhumane prick. I don't give a rat's ass. Are you saying when you do care, you would give the other person the backside of a rat? Well, there goes the neighborhood. To that I hate R. Keep your eyes peeled. Chewing the fat. Greased lighting. This tastes like shit. Might not be a saying, but it does insinuate that the speaker knows what shit tastes like. If a tree falls in the forest and no one is around to hear it, did it ever really fall? You are what you eat. Cannibals would be the only people to stay people. Although there might not be enough people in the area and they would be forced to eat something else. I shit myself referring to being scared. He or she is fucking the dog. I'm feeling under the weather. Fuck me dead. Cry me a river. Go to hell. Setting myself on fire to keep others warm. Enough room to swing a cat in here. It's raining cats and dogs, enough room to swing a cat. Pop your clogs, what in the living fuck does that mean? Dot. Then I'll be a monkey's uncle. She was rode hard and put up wet. Taking a stab at this. I'm so hungry I could eat a whole horse cow. Pull yourself up by your bootstraps. It's telling that GOP dogma violates the laws of physics. Don't give papas. It's a Colombian expression that means if someone takes advantage of you, it is your fault because you weren't being careful enough. Let's see. There's being over the moon. When you have to bite a bullet. When you blow your socks off. To cost an arm and a leg. Shitting bricks. It's colder than a witch's tit with a brass bra. Killing two birds with one stone. Nobody is that good. I absolutely hate it when anyone says let's flesh this out. To cut off one's nose to spite the face. There is more than one way to skin a cat. Thicker than a snicker. I sure hope people are at least as wide as a candy bar. Go fck yourself. An eye for an eye. A tooth for a tooth. I could care less. Whatever doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Fuck me. There's more than one way to skin a cat. Thanks for watching, mate. Make sure to smash that star button for more high quality content.